an old one. Just change a bit of the usual direct boxes. Again, 10 ghosts. Oh, so that's why we are going. We need a sword of some sort. Oh, so we need the big sword to equip on the Goliath. This is very enemy the Fridos and And I mean the combination of the three doors. This would be a bit of a weird one. So what is there, like, two different difficulties? Is this like we between go with one or three? You just need one thing. Okay, so we don't want the 240 to go to zero. I guess it's like the standing for the fight. Sure. So it's a card game. So I guess the left one is like recovery for healing damage. Okay, reverse option. Alright, but because you're in the big door, I guess that could be it. Ah, so it's... Okay, so it's the thing about combination stuff. This will take some time to get used to. Oh, it's only for everybody. Dash spin. Okay, so there's spin jump. Magic card. Okay, so spin, like the first one is like a 6 card. combination. Use S and D. Wait, today. I should keep this for later. Okay. And now. Key card. Okay, so now I can use. Another red cage. This is the measurement. This will take some time. This might be why it takes 5 stars. It's not because there's lots of screen to explore, it's just because of a fighting system. Give access to save. Pick up your sonar on. Okay, so 90 HP. There's some wind, okay. Physic, fire attack. So you have to know about the combinations quickly. So she has water spell, plus wind. I also have combination. Oh. Ups damage. That's too much. So we have like pretty much a deck of 6 cards. The 60 cards. And all your magic is water. Spin is a different type. And I have none of the 2 cards that are available. Okay. Okay, so this is the combination to use the circle. Magic plus jump. And I have to use spell. That's 100 damage. Flash plus P. That's a lot to learn. Only need one dash. Okay, so that's why I could use the special earlier, because Sanae was there. Grace of Magic. Two magic plus spell. If I learn this spell, this will be a nightmare. Dash, I need a spin for Nitori. Okay. We need 5 cards for this. Okay, this is the objective that we need to use. Oh, so, okay, so let's have a level up first. Okay, there's a lot to learn. Okay, so we need 50p items for at least the first level. So it's at least 2 fights more. Oh boy, that's... Yeah, this is just to have more of these cards. So basic cards are there to go with this... the systems for the magic. Okay, if you get this, then pretty good. Much good. So, okay, if I give cover more, I get more cards, I can go for in the deck for each level. Okay, so it does add to the deck as well. Yeah, so you need a good balance as well. So be careful with all the cards. Give a dash. We could just spin. It's Nitori that's acting. I can use a special card for this, okay? That is... this strengthen. And 7 damage. So this does take a little more time. Take some more damage. Top damage. I guess the enemy HP does appear there. So Sanae create. Where's the garden? Okay. skip one of us somewhere. Nice effect. What about this? Also the... Okay, but now that's how the time it takes to do an action. This will surely take some time. Mushroom vistas. It's Sanae. Okay, so she's ready to do stuff. So, very number to say that we are ready for something. Okay, so the poison is just slowing me down every time. Compared to when I have to use a card. So you go with jump. Getting damage, okay. So the top left we'll be using. Okay, so everyone is prepare to do an attack. Okay. And now we are about to get a developer. Does it mean it gets... It has overall HP? Okay, we don't have access to this... Okay, I guess I should be able to at least do like... do a free fight. Just to get the good levels. He does that overall HP. I do wonder if you forget multiple magic, does it actually hurt? Okay, so we recover HP with this. Okay, okay. There's something going on for sure. There's no gauge. Oh, so the okay, so the gauge in the center would be for the power. Okay, so earlier her head I could use. Get some stats up, okay. Should be good for another level up. Okay, we'll go for continue without playing back. There must be a way to get there. We'll get some stats up quickly. Okay, we are conserving all of our cards now. Didn't notify the attack. But this regard is predominant. Yeah. Got the jump card. Okay, so the deck is only available there. I just need to remember. This is double dash. Two magic plus spell. This is dash plus spin. This is the one that requires like 4 cards. And for this, it's only. Dash pin plus dash, okay. Magic jump and spell. Okay, I definitely need to be a bit more careful with those. Because it's not quite the access I'm looking for. I should do more fight just to be able to get some level ups. Maybe the upper hand. Yeah. Okay, so and at least if I'm lucky, we should still keep be keeping the dash somewhere. We get a step up at the same time. At least we recovery. Alright, I need 4 cards for that one. I receive the dash next. Okay. I have 2 magic. What is this? Enemy's guard. Oh, so we need to have a defense before the next character, right? We need damage. It should just take some time to cover up. Such a nice attack. Yeah, so we should be able to upgrade for the rest. It's 85, okay. I think it's a good balance so far. I think I'll get the other cards whenever I need a... some kind of upgrades. Just to get the heal. 36, okay. Yeah, going for the guard. Alice is first, so I need to actually conserve. Oh, it's actually one shot. Okay. But a nice... Dash card, spin card, jump card. The defense is acting instantly. Yes. Okay. What's your HP recovery? You don't need this. Directly. You should have enough here. It's a bit complicated to go through. Actually, I skipped one enemy. Magic card, spell card, though. First spin job. One magic, one jump, one spell. Okay, we do have to have a 100 gauge, so we need to do attacks first before that. So at least 2 attacks. Okay. Let's see if it never works. The magic plus spell. Okay. Looks like there's a possibility to fight some more. You get to a dash. You can use this in reverse too, that's cool. Using the poison. A good check, the dash is just enough for the rest. Okay. Which means we can get a level up. Barely. Not. Good enough. So this says no. The percussion there. Okay, but still, how am I supposed to get to that var room? That would be like another thing going on. So the card will be nullified next. Yeah, because I won't be... may not be attacking next. For this. Noticing a bit of damage first. Okay, just looks like it was a bit over-prepared. Seems like Ortega is the one that, gives off the biggest of upgrades. Okay, basically using the dash. Some higher defense now for this. Not too soon, but that's okay. Some damage this time. Okay. Should have enough for us to... I think Nitori has the strongest of attacks. Okay, so... does not seem too difficult so far. I just need to make sure I don't miss out on levels. Hello. I can just one-shot at this point. Yeah, the give up pretty strong at this point. Oh. Wait, is it to the same place? Okay, so then it's to the chest. Maybe keep dashing all. Yep, both attack. Okay, so just need the guard. I haven't seen a healing guard in a while. Dude always has the slowdown. Okay, we only go for one attack at least, so only one will be... Oh no, actually no, they can't guard. Because we have Academa win first. Flash Cardo. got that one. Oh, no, money luck. Okay. That's nice. What's the next level? 190. We'll just get more XP there. But it definitely will. We don't have a save point later. You're extremely quick. At least you got back to full HP with this, so that's okay. The only thing that's scary is if they go for the dash, potentially. Okay, so. Of course, we have a dash as well. And money is instant. Often is instant HP recovery. Okay. Spin card or. Yeah, we'll have to figure out the other thing later. Okay, so there should be one more there. Is that going to be advantage this time? Okay, the... Yeah, 50 is like a one shot at this point. Magic card? One's fortune. One spell card at least. I mean, that's a pretty good. Okay. And I will recover a. I guess one of these to see. I did shift. You have more magic than spinning, you don't use spin in your spells. You have full money. I guess I need to be careful, but just keep something good for the rest. Does use a gauge. So that's strong, twice the damage, but it makes me take more damage next turn. This is just watch. I guess I'll just keep this as a backup. Okay, so this does not give access to the other. Almost one shot. I assume that because we have the mushrooms, There you go, Vitus. So here we go. Stunning. The card. Okay, the big boss. Oh, we have Big Bird kid over there. Damage. Okay, that's a little bit calm. Both are guarding, okay. Please, that to recover their HP. I need to remember the combo for Nitori and the other. I only know one. Okay, so about 100 HP of damage. Ah, but just before, so can't really use this. Okay, it's only 23, so it's okay. Now this is our time to go. Big spell. So we don't have like a strong magic output. Okay. So I think it is 23 damage. Okay, I'm expecting Sanae to defend. Okay, we go for a jump next. You dash immediately. At least I don't do much damage. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's no jump through me. I'm gonna take the gun. Okay. I think I had the priority there. Magic is up. Okay. We have different spell cards here, that's nice, we can also heal, that's cool. Back to full HP now. Oh, wait, oh, so I have a spell card. Good experience. So it only took 1 hour to find the first boss. Oh, wait, there's some explanations to do. Now here you go. Huh. I guess it makes sense if we have to fight it some more triplets. Go for malevolent. We should have the. Oh, you wish. Charge enough for malevolent. 365. I guess you can also go to 3. Oh, almost. So, one more fight then. It depends on the enemies. We'll make a double up later then.